Monica Ghurde, India's popular perfume specialist, was found dead in North Goa at her flat. The police, in their preliminary examination, suspected that she was raped. The police claimed that the neighbors, who had an extra key, opened the door after she did not respond to the calls of her family members. They found her dead in a semi-nude condition in her house and alerted the police. The post-mortem report is awaited.